didn't get the point. Homeboys, did you get the point?
Yeah, you know we got the point.
Ladies, did you get the point?
Yeah, you know we got the point.
Break it down.
WNBA playoffs, semifinals, best of five series between the Las Vegas Aces and the Dallas Wings. Aces won the regular season matchup against Dallas 3-1. But before we get into the game, let's talk about two-time back-to-back defensive player of the year, Asia Wilson.
I want to be the best player out here for my team, for the fans, and everybody in between. So that takes a lot of hard work. It's the defense that wins you championships. It's the defense that wins you games against a good team.
Asia Wilson is your 2023 Defensive Player of the Year. First time somebody won the award back-to-back years since Elena Beard in 17 and 18. In the regular season this year, she blocked two shots a game, got a steal and a half per game. Block average went up from last year when she won the award, and she led the league in these categories. Get this. Win shares, defensive win shares, defensive rating, PER, free throws attempted, two-point field goals made and attempted, total field goals made, total blocks, and blocks per game. She won Player of the Week five times this year. She also increased her scoring average and played more efficient than she ever has, shooting 55% from the field, 62% true shooting percentage. Also averaged the most rebounds in her career at 9.5. She is my pick for MVP, but we'll see how the votes turn out. Stay tuned for that podcast when the award is announced. But that will be her third MVP, already a five-time All-Star, WNBA champion, four-time All-WNBA in just six seasons. All right, but we're going to kick this thing off at the tip-off as always. Asia Wilson came out on fire, scoring 10 points in the first quarter. She blocked three shots for the Aces. Jackie Young also came out on fire with 8 points. Those two scored 18 of the team's 20 total points that quarter. Asia Wilson coming into this playoff series is averaging 23-9 against the Wings. She outperformed all her regular season performances in this game, but we'll get to her final stat line in a bit. For Dallas, Arike went scoreless in the first quarter, but the team as a whole kind of struggled out the gate. Natasha Howard, Tierra McGowan, both went 2-6, scoring 5 points each. Satu Sabali going 1-5. Odyssey Sims came in off the bench and gave the team a spark with 4 points and one steal. And to end the first quarter, Las Vegas Aces 20, Dallas Wings 19. Satu Sabali picked it up in the second quarter, going 2-3, 6 points, 3 assists. Breakout season, point average jumped from 11 to 18 this season. So far in the playoffs, averaging 20 points, shooting 57% from three. Kelsey Plum also started cooking for the Aces. She hit 2 threes, went 4-6, and scored 12 points. She's averaging 17 in the playoffs so far. Asia stayed hot, going 4-4, scoring 8 points. Chelsea Gray scored 7 points for the Aces. Aces scored 29 points in this quarter. For the Wings, Arike got going with 6 points. Natasha Howard and Crystal Dangerfield both scored 4 points in this quarter. Wings scored 26 points as a team. End of the first half, Las Vegas Aces 49, Dallas Wings 45. And in the third quarter, Las Vegas Aces really started to break away. Asia just could not be stopped, shooting 6 of 9 from the field, scoring 14 points. Dallas Wings, they couldn't find the offense in this quarter. Only made 4 field goals total as a team. Arike being the only starter to score for the Wings in this quarter. She hit a 3 and a free throw. Went 1-4 overall in the quarter. Kalani Brown went 2-2 from the field off the bench for the Wings. Kelsey Plum hit another 2 threes as the Aces pull away, scoring 26. The Wings score 12. 75 for the Aces, 57 for the Wings at the end of the third quarter. In the fourth quarter, Jackie Young kept dropping bombs, going 3-3 from 3, giving her 5 threes in the game. KP hit another 3, giving her 5 threes in the game as well. Dallas played their best quarter of the game, going 9-16 as a team, including 4-6 from 3. Always good to see a team close out after getting blitzed. No quit in any of the Wings players, and that's what we like to see as fans. They outscored the Aces in the final session 26-22. But not enough to win a game as the Aces take game one of the series, winning 97, Dallas Wings 83.
I can feed it and get the point.